So we're flame testing alcohol bought from All Home last week that we just used today, and we're comparing it to the alcohol we bought from our neighbor tonight. So let's soak the cotton in both solutions. And in a few seconds, you'll be able to see which one is fake and which one is real. And there you go. So the one from the neighbor, the generic one, is highly flammable. And the one we bought from All Home, a single spark. Shame, shame, shame.